السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. After I settled in my room in Kevin Coyd Hospital, I started to think about the strategy of my move, what to do. And this is my advice to every young man and woman. While you are in a conflicting way of life in your life, your ability to think will not be very good. What you need to do is to find a place or a space or a job to give you a peace of mind, to enable you to think logically, think ahead, and to plan for the future. This is what I have done when I moved to Kevin Coyd Hospital in Swansea at that time. What I started to do? I started to do the following, is to write to all, most of the hospital, the medical oncology department, the radiotherapy department, that I would like to have attachment to, come and have attachment, clinical attachment with you. And they used to write, even all this was my handwriting, no computer, no typewriter, nothing. And I started to take some appointment to go and visit even some of those hospitals to introduce myself to the doctors or the consultant there. And I bought a ticket at the time. And the ticket was going around UK for 1 week. So this took me from Glasgow to Manchester to Wolverhampton to Reading to some hospital in London, even to Plymouth when I went there as well to see hospitals and meet with people. And after this long marathon, actually, I started to receive acceptance in one or two hospitals. When I met with the head of the Radiotherapy and Medical Oncology Institute in Glasgow, he liked my character and told me, well, whenever you pass the exam, please come and or write to us and let me know whether you pass or you fail. And then after that, I got an acceptance from Wolverhampton, then an acceptance from Reading. So I said, Reading Hospital is bigger than Wolverhampton Hospital, so let me actually start after Swansea to go to Wolverhampton. And from Wolverhampton, I can go to Reading, and then we can go on. This was my plan. This was my plan at the time. I was thinking strategically to find a job. To find a space and place for me to give me a peace of mind. Try when you are in this foreign country, you are a stranger, you are like a refugee, you are like a displaced individual. Give yourself a space to think logically and be able to think logically and strategically. Don't keep jumping and bumping all over the place. Now, even if you get a job, get the job which may be the least to enable you to think logically for the second step. And this is what you have done, alhamdulillah, and I've done it. And then I was accepted in this hospital, and from there I got my first job in Reading. The second job was in Glasgow, as I mentioned to you before. Please, 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 young men and women, give yourself a space, a safe space to think ahead logically for the second step in your future and in your career. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.